Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jesse. I'm currently in downtown Salem right now. This is my view. This is what I'm looking at. I just recognize this restaurant right here. It's called Liv Bar. I don't know, it looks pretty cool. I might have to check that out. But I'm up here in the parking lot because I brought my drone with me. And I think this is a perfect spot to take off and, you know, land my drone. It's pretty far away from the cars. It's just enough room. But the reason I'm up here is because I want to give you guys some footage of downtown Salem, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. So if you don't know me already, I'm a 21-year-old video producer and photographer. My Instagram is Northwest Culture. I also have a link down in the description below so you can follow me. So yeah, that's basically it. I like to travel the Northwest. I like to take pictures of waterfalls, and I like to go on hikes, and yeah, that's basically what I love and enjoy doing in my spare time. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy the footage. I will be coming out with more pretty soon, or I should say weekly, because that's how often I go on hikes and stuff. I usually do it like once or twice a week. So I'm gonna start to record content. I'm gonna start to balance taking pictures and record video for you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoy this little drone footage, whatever you wanna call it, of downtown Salem. Drone flying got me pretty hungry, so I'm trying to decide whether to eat at Chipotle or at Chipotle. So I don't know which one to pick. It's a hard decision. I think I might go with Chipotle over Chipotle. All right, let's go eat. Enjoy this little vlog I made for you guys today. I know it wasn't very long. My drone battery doesn't last more than 20 minutes, and I think that goes for all the drones out there. So I gotta invest into another battery so my footage could be much longer. So I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Don't forget to leave a like and or a comment down in the comment section down below. Once again, this is Jesse signing out. Good night. I know what to do.